We are getting rare full access here at the Good Housekeeping Labs. They have an entire floor here where they test products. For example, right over here, this is the Health and Beauty Lab. This is where they test all the products. Ultimately, they're gonna recommend. This is Lexi from Good Housekeeping. What goes into the testing? How do you do this?
So our labs are made up of experts within their respective fields. So we have scientists, engineers, culinary experts, more, and we're looking at things in a very scientific way.
Let's get right to it, what Good Housekeeping is loving for the holidays. First up, we hit the test kitchen for their first gadget on the list, the NutriBullet Ultra, costing $109.
This is such a powerful blender for it being such a small, compact size.
I'm gonna blend as you talk.
Absolutely, go right ahead.
You're so it's making the power on this one.
The power, yes. The consistency it produces for so many different types of ingredients is really amazing. Right now you're making a kale strawberry smoothie.
You test different ingredients.
Yes,
this, right?
We are looking at milkshakes. We are looking at margaritas to make sure that the consistency is super smooth, silky. We want it to be really uniform.
For every kind of ingredient.
Exactly.
You can have. Okay, got it.
How's it taste?
That's really good. I only blended it for like, what, 20, 15 seconds?
Next to the beauty lab for this year's pick of best hair blower, the Shark Speed Style, costing $199.
Why do you guys like this one?
This dries hair super quickly, but also it's very customizable. So depending on the desired look you want to achieve, we have these different attachments.
And what I really love is, the really cool thing is this little contraption right over here, you'll put every hair blower that you do into here for a standardized test, and you're literally measuring with this official equipment the wind flow.
So here we're measuring the airflow, and when it goes to consumers, that's where we get the feedback on achieving that desired look, and we're getting that comprehensive feedback from all types of people. Looks great.
By the way, very powerful. There's a, you know how much hairspray I use, and it's moving?
Next up, oh yeah, toys. This holiday, Good Housekeeping picks the Lego Dream Set, costing $24. And get this, Good Housekeeping will even give you your money back if it doesn't work.
And these are actual Good Housekeeping child testers, Axel and Juliet. You guys like this?
Yes.
You have a lot of Legos on your list. Why this one?
What we love about this set is you get the fun of building the actual set. It converts from a car to a spacecraft or a space rover.
And you said Lego. This is actually really important, guys. I want you to listen to this, because Lego, they have the Good Housekeeping seal of approval.
Exactly.
Why is that important?
So not only is it one of the most recognized consumer emblems out there, but Good Housekeeping actually stands behind a product that holds the Good Housekeeping seal with a money-back limited warranty.
What does that mean?
If it's damaged or defective, it doesn't work as promised within 2 years of purchase, then Good Housekeeping will be the one to give you your money back. So we put
Good Housekeeping gives my money back if this thing is defective within two years.
Yes, so that's why we really put it through the ringer, because we want everything that has our name on it to really perform as you expect it to.
Do you guys want your money back, or do you like this?
I like this.
By the way, it's Good Housekeeping's 115th year issuing its seal of approval. Pretty cool. I'm going to include links to all the products we tested in my Rossen Reports newsletter. Come straight to your inbox, and it's free. Sign up right now by using the QR code on your screen. Point your camera at it, zoom in, take you right there to the sign-up page. And it's free. Did I mention it's free? That's all for today. Back to you.